Ireland, we've had the Marshall Arts, we've had the Rats, we've had the Raw, we've had the Passives, like, yeah. Okay, so let me just recap what happened with Raw Passomania, okay? Okay, so my friend James took one picture of the back of the ambulance and put it on Twitter. Ambulance at screening of Raw. Boom, blows up. Yeah, that picture went everywhere. Hollywood Reporter, I was up for dinner last night with one of the directors up in the annex. And on the TV, he's like, we're still talking about it. Going on and on. But the really fun thing is, the head of publicity for Raw, his name is Ryan Warner, he's a great guy, and he was quoted in the Hollywood Reporter. Well, anyways, here's all about this, the story. At Hollywood event yesterday, my phone is blowing up. They're like, Ryan Warner says it was a hoax. That's bullshit, because we saw people who were under distress outside. I feel so bad. I was like, how? And then I looked at it further. Jezebel, the website, wrote this article saying Ryan Warner confirmed in an email that it was staged. Bullshit. What the hell? And then further things developed, but this story got picked up and went everywhere, right? Like Jezebel, the UR, da 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 da. What the reporter for Jezebel did was, she found a guy on Twitter whose name was It's Ryan Warner. Look up It's Ryan Warner's thread, because he's like, so yesterday, a reporter contacted me and asked me about this. I'm not a film professional, but I'm a troll. At no point did she ever ask, are you the Ryan Warner who is quoted in Hollywood Reporter? So that's how media is working nowadays. Raw! Anyways, people have been asking me, we had zombies last night, people have been asking me, well, where are the morgue movies? I haven't seen one morgue scene in Midnight Madness this year. Well, that's changing tonight. You guys are going to be going deep inside a beautiful young woman and discover the mystery in the autopsy of Jane Doe. And I'd like to introduce to you the director of Troll Hunter.
I really hope you enjoy it.
All I
actors on the screen are going to be delivering a performance that goes just beyond even 11. It's just going to be because Nicolas Cage, Willem Dafoe, and Paul Schrader's Dog Eat Dog. So, he's looking forward to meeting you guys. All right, this film is eligible for the Gross People's Choice Award, the Gross People's Choice Midnight Madness Award. Vote on the film's page in the official TIFF app or drop your ticket in the ballot box outside the cinema after the film. We would like to thank IFC Films and IM Global and Raven Banner for providing us with this film. And put your phones away, people, because the scalpels are coming out, and it's the autopsy of Jane Doe!